Nevada was raised in an era when you crossed the Sahara and packs called a caravan. With all his wealth, you probably think he needed help, but you'd be surprised when you see he built the kingdom himself. You see there's modern day trade where you spend cash for what you want. Then there's ancient day trade where you exchange gold for salt. So what you want? Some Mortons, a camel, a gold chain? It doesn't make a difference, you'll get taxed for what you trade. Used to think they were savage, now everything's changed. Spending everything just to meet the Lion King, new kings. You see the Tiada and there's Mansa Musa, and I bet if you faced them, you came out a loser. You see the Sundiata and there's Mansa Musa, and I bet if you faced them, you came out a loser. Got the Niger River, your timber when they saw Ghana fell. 800 years in the game, made a name from trade sales. Then Mali up in rebel, soon Biata left pretty well. Had a grandson named Mansa, and I promised him this best stuff. With a net worth in the billions, he networked on the pilgrimage. When he left the land, he said, who's that man? Because I promised he'd be killing them. Had a school in Timbuktu, right along major trade routes. People traveled long and far, I bet they saw Dora in boots. Everybody wants to scoop how he made a billy-billy, how he made so much cheese, let this thick like he's in Philly. Not sure if it's a secret, if it is he chose to keep it, cause nobody's ballin' like he is. March Madness Collegiate.